of trying to squeeze a therapy session into the middle of your busy day? Scientists agree we are 9 times more likely to share our deepest selves in the wee hours of the night. So isn't that when we should have our sessions? I'm Mark Vanderclute. I'm the midnight therapist.
You're about to learn that there are things you should and things you shouldn't say past midnight.